Alright. More Borderlands 1.5. Corrosive missile launcher. And pistol that. Oh, hello! Actually accurate. They don't even care. Okay, can't actually jump on that. Is that another skull? No, it's not. Oh, hello. More of those, and I will have enough for the upgrade backpack again. Another 3 slots there. Alright, so this is a dead end. Might as well explore it. There you are. Compression chamber. Compression of what? Air? Oh, damn it. You're the one shooting me. Definitely dead.
Can't win. Better try.
There we go.
Reason.
Here, except for stuff to look at. Particle collection chamber. For the compression, I assume. Oh. What? I was clearly going up.
Get your ass back out there, soldier!
Thank you. poison's fairly effective.
What's that? It looks like a shield of some kind. A shield blocking the way, so the worst kind. Okay, you know what? Do I have to do everything? Find a way to futz with it.
Rose the guy!
What shield? I haven't even found this one yet. Make me attack this, huh? At least there are slightly less of them alive to kill me.
Whoa, this place is nuts! I mean, it's huge! Hollow! How much of Elpis is hollow? Is this even a real stinking moon? Do I even give a crap? As long as there's serious awesomeness at the end of the tunnel.
Oh, what the crap?
I love what they've done with the blades. Very not friggin' human at all.
Oh, what? Where are they? Oh, that's lava. I cannot see anything at all. Right. I thought it was just a single colored floor.
Need some time to catch your breath, soldier? Too bad! Hut, hut, hut!
Saw that. Oh, that shield. Fragile spots are really fragile. Yeah. Back right on the tube. What can I do with this jump pad?
All right!
Oh, just get back up. Got it. I'm just wasting my time fighting an endlessly respawning pile of mobs.
Thank you.
probably be getting to the close of their tier system. Or close to the end of.
The coward dies 1,000 deaths, but you could go on forever thanks to Dawn.
Ivern just seems like the thing that you can't go anywhere from. This is the one we use to kill people. The rest are just guardians. I like the sighting on this gun. Ah, there's one. There's another. Dang it. Alright, gonna have to freeze you. Probably means I've gotten to the end of this little mission thing. Secret. Whatever it is. Alright, got a bullet. Another bullet. Okay, rifle tree. Ooh. Use that. Drop, 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 drop. Drop. And pick up all these green things. Well, some of those green things. Alright, well, that certainly was a thing that happened. And I hope I can figure out where that mission is in the next 7 minutes. I supposed to get over there then? If it's not use the amazing double jump ability I have.
Hey, looks like this doll do you saved your butt, soldier.
Okay, area objective. Whoops. Oop, no. Maybe I jump off of that thing. I'm supposed to ride it all the way over. Somehow. And that seems plausible. Nope. Didn't make it. Yeah, this works. Of course, there's a claptrap in the vault. What else would this be? All right. What do you got?
Ooh, man. Purple's the tent.
Oh, he's a hippie claptrap. Even better.
Getting all wise and peaceful and stuff ain't easy. To maintain this level of bust out, I need to keep a supply of purple coming in. So go on some of those weird guardian creatures called Opa. Wound them with an elemental weapon and then melee them. That way they'll drop honey, which are very rich and total awesome. Do it any other way and it won't work. And I got to give me some of that sweet sauce. Head down that alien construct elevator bit to reach a mysterious place down below. Yeah! Sweet,
nothing else? All right. Going all the way over there. Okay, so it's past the mission objective. Well, collected the mission for later at least. Yeah, you guys aren't anything compared to the Reapers. You are still extremely annoying.
Jeez, this is a lot bigger than I thought it'd be. How deep does this Iridian stuff go?
Yeah, I know. I kind of want to, like, save and exit. I couldn't stopping point until that, or since that claptrap either. Where'd he go? Ah, there you go.
Lost Legion whack jobs are still putting up a fight. I mean, go home already. You lost. Get over it.
Ah. You know what? This is a good place to stop.